My name is Bonnie Reich and welcome to Symmetry Closets. We understand there's no such thing as a simple life, but a well-ordered life is achievable through great design. Yes, big dreams do live in small spaces. It's great to have a garage. It's a wonderful place to store all of your kids' toys, even your adult toys, things like bicycles, kayaks, canoes, golf clubs, and sports equipment. And for that hobbyist or home repair enthusiast, it's a wonderful place to keep your tools. The problem is garages are filled with this stuff. There's no way you can ever get your car in there. Well, I'm going to show you a few tips, a few tricks, and how to clean all that up so you could reclaim that space and use it again. Well, the first thing you have to consider is enough of a combination of wall cabinets. That way you can keep stuff up and off the floor and out of the way. Now, the other thing that's really important are heavy-duty wall panels. Now, these slat wall panels come with a wide array of hooks, so you can store all kinds of equipment, baskets, gardening stuff, whatever it is that is piled up, you don't have to have it that way anymore. Everything is up and off the floor. Wouldn't it be wonderful to have a space where you could set up that ping pong table on a rainy day, or perhaps get that great car of yours out of the elements? Did I hear man cave or she shed? Remember, big dreams live in small and big spaces.